Hello and welcome to Wanna Be a Chef. Today we are going to make Chocon chocolate cupcakes. So let's get started and know the ingredients. For our Chocon chocolate cupcake, we need 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 3/4 cups of sugar, 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon of vinegar, 1 cup of water, salt 1/4 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of soda bicarb, 1/4 cup of oil and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. So this is very simple and easy Chocon chocolate cupcakes. So let's get started. And yeah, these are eggless cupcakes. So we are not adding eggs. So first we are going to take all the dry ingredients. So we have taken maida. To this we are going to add sugar, coffee powder, salt, soda bicarb or baking soda, and we are going to use a whisk to mix everything together. Once your dry ingredients are mixed well, you can add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. ¼ cup of oil, 1 teaspoon of white vinegar, 1 cup of water. So we are just going to mix everything together. This is very simple and easy. So our batter is nice and smooth now. So we can put this in our cupcake liners. As usual, I'm using the measuring cup here and I'm going to fill 3/4 of it. We are going to bake this at 180 degrees for 20 to 25 minutes or until the skewer comes out clean. Our cupcakes are now ready. We'll let this cool down completely before we do any kind of frosting. For our Chocon chocolate cupcakes, we need ganache. So for the ganache, we are taking 100 grams of chocolate. This is cooking chocolate or compound chocolate, and 50 ml of cream, chocolate sauce which we prepared in our earlier video, and some nutties. So I'm just taking 150 ml. This is just because I'm not frosting all my cupcakes. This is just to show you the demonstration. So the quantity or the amount of batter or the cupcake which we made will be 12 big cupcakes. So for that you will need 200 grams of chocolate and 100 ml of cream. For ganache, we are going to pour the cream over the chocolate and we are going to melt this together. And we are going to cool this completely at room temperature for approximately 4 hours, and it also depends upon the temperature around you. So right now the temperature around me is little cold because winter is going on. You can see that the ganache is nice and glossy. So we are going to let this cool down completely at room temperature. We are going to cling wrap this. And we are going to let this cool down at room temperature, not in fridge. So after 2 hours, you can see our chocolate ganache consistency will become like this, 2 to 3 hours. Or So I've been whisking this for around 2 minutes. So you can see the consistency. It's just like pipeable. And I'll be using an open star nozzle here. This is also called French nozzle or French tip nozzle. I'm using this round tip here, and with this tip I'm going to make a hole in the cupcake. We are going to remove this. So you can see I have taken it out. So in this hole we are going to put the chocolate syrup, the one which we made it in the last episode. So we are going to take a cupcake and we are going to fill it. You can see that I have filled my chocolate cupcake with the chocolate syrup. So now we are going to pipe the squirrels here. You can see that I have piped squirrels here. So on top of this, we are going to add our lot of chocolate nutties. So to top this up, I'm going to drizzle some more chocolate syrup. I hope you like this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for such interesting and easy recipes. You can also visit me on my Facebook page, which is given in the description box. Thank you and keep watching.